There are theories going around that 5G is harmful, and it's even caused the coronavirus pandemic. And that's resulted in some pretty shocking acts, including people setting 5G masts on fire. So why are people worried enough that they're willing to take such extreme action? 5G is the fifth generation of mobile broadband. And the real difference between 5G and 4G and 3G is with 5G you can download and upload data way more quickly. So the two main theories floating around are that the symptoms of COVID-19 are caused by radiation from 5G phone masts, and the radiation from these 5G phone masts are weakening people's immune systems so that people are more vulnerable to coronavirus. But don't worry, 5G doesn't cause harmful levels of radiation. See, harmful radiation only happens when electromagnetic waves causes damage to human cells. And this only happens at really high frequencies, far higher than the frequencies that 5G use. So there really isn't any link between COVID-19 and 5G. Now, some people may link the two because there's a sort of coincidence when the pandemic broke out at the same time as 5G masts were being introduced. But this doesn't mean they're connected. Places that have more masts are also going to be more densely populated, and densely populated places like cities are also going to have more cases of coronavirus. But if you look at places like Iran, it doesn't have a 5G network, and yet the coronavirus has taken hold there. So hopefully I've explained why 5G really isn't dangerous. In fact, 5G can lead to the start of smart cities, which are cleaner, more sustainable places to live. And it also means a future where everybody can enjoy amazing technology.